getting loose. Time to die.
No! That's gonna kill my prophet, March! They wanna get their hands on it! But it's mine! Get your hands off what's mine!
Chico, the sun has risen.
Try this.
Very appealing. I bless and thank you.
You see the other supply pipe? Let's burn that shit up.
Thank you. Not a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen,
so wrong. Lively station.
Information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! No! She wasn't there! Oh, no! Oh, what have you done?
They don't call it the little death for nothing.
No! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observant one, isn't he? Adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Make this a gangbang!
Set him loose!
Oh!
Not the face! Hey, is everything all right?
There is nowhere safe or sacred, not anymore.
Hey, easy. Easy now. What's going on? Seriously, maybe I can help.
I was a fool. I had one thing left of my dead daughter's, her locket. A man offered to take me out of the city in exchange for it. I was so afraid. In a moment of weakness, I agreed, but then he took it for himself and left me here to die.
That's horrible. Listen, maybe I can try to get that locket back for you, if it would help.
I don't care if I die anymore. I just want that locket back. I feel I betrayed her memory.
Gavish, I'm no longer shuttling folks out of this city, so just move along.
You heard the boss. You bitch ass around now and you won't get hurt.
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm here to recover a locket you took from a sad friend of mine.
Is that a fact? Oh, you hear that, Jesse? He's got a sad friend.
You want me to give his friend something else to be sad about, Mr. DeMare?
He's a grieving father, man. He said he traded you his daughter's locket to get out of the city and you swindled him.
A smart businessman sees an opportunity where he can. Besides, everyone knows there's no way out of this city. Go tell your sad little friend at least he'll be joining her real soon anyway. Now beat it!
Maybe you should show a little compassion.
And maybe your punk ass needs a lesson in respect.
Wait! This wasn't my first choice of work! Kinda got in his debt, like your friend. Off I couldn't refuse, you know? You gotta believe me. I would rather fight a different kind of fight now. Look, you need some muscle? How about it?
All right. But don't go shaking anybody else down, okay? Let's go. Talking didn't quite work, but here. Maybe this will help you move on and find some closure.
Thank you so much. You brought back a piece of heart. Hey, maybe you can help me find some place safer now. You know, I think I need some time to breathe. Don't worry about me. I'll find some place safe.
looks like the right place. They made it before I did.
It's just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlux head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. All right? Come on. Catch you later, bro.
I'm over it!
Doubt you can comprehend the magnitude of my problems.
I'm not sure you could have problems worse than this.
This was an opportunity. Wasted. My fat ankled bitch of a receptionist stole my law firm's briefcase. It's worth millions to the highest bidder.
An opportunity? Seriously? I mean, is that what you see when you look at this?
You should know that I'm a very dangerous woman when I'm crossed. Look, get my briefcase back. My firm's briefcase. And I'll consider a mutually beneficial partnership.
What, you gonna take me to court or something? Okay, I'll find it.
This is the briefcase you're looking for.
I can work. Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did she give you any trouble?
She was a zombie.
Well, and justice has been served. All right. Get me out of here. Enough already!
I owe you my life.